Hey, everybody.
This is Wolfing Out, and welcome to something brand new. It's an exciting episode of...
Mindy 2.
And if you don't remember what Mindy is, guys, it is basically a zombie. It's basically...
Zombie survival.
Zombie survival. So, you can 2.0 though, because of 1.8. The things that like Mindplex does now when you get in, it's giant words pop up on the screen.
Okay, so
they're doing that.
So
and now you can hello dragons, it's the Drago clan here. Sorry for the late intro. Okay. Wolf.
Okay. Go. So this is MindZ2 on the Shopbo network. It's us.shopbo.com. There'll be a link in the description below.
No capitals.
Drago and I, a long time ago, played a bunch of MindZ back when we long time ago.
Yeah.
In the beginnings of the channel, we were playing MindZ. Now, we thought we'd check out MindZ2. I think a lot of people are checking out MindZ2. So we just want you to know, after this video, tell us what you think. If you're interested in watching us play, like, it wouldn't completely replace... Borderlands pre-sequel. We'll still do Borderlands pre-sequel. So this might
of
not
course,
be like...
Of course, everyone wants to do Borderlands. Everyone wants to see Borderlands the pre-sequel. So it's the newest Borderlands game ever.
So this wouldn't be like a regular, like, every other day type thing. But, you know, maybe 2 episodes, 1 a week or something. Let us know. We're both in the tutorial, but we're in different maps of the tutorial. So let's get started. Click on the MindZ guide.
Oh, I'm not in the tutorial yet. How do you get into the tutorial? I totally forgot.
Well...
We're not in the same game anyway, so we wouldn't be in the same game.
I don't know. I clicked on the villager. It teleported me in, and instantly a window popped up, and I could click on 2 things. One was tutorial, and one was skip tutorial.
Play tutorial.
Oof, there you are.
Wait, what? Where are you?
Right next to you.
Oh, cool.
So, talk to him. Welcome to MindZ2.
MindZ2.
I'm the guide.
Head downstairs to start your adventure. So head downstairs and talk to Chester.
Talk to Chester. Hey, Chester.
Oh, God, by the way, my skin is the hunter from Destiny.
These are chests. Punch or right click? So I can right click that one. Boom! Or somebody can punch it.
Oh.
You need to get the stuff out of the chests. Okay, nice work. You found some plant fiber. Go and talk to Doc to find out what you can do with it. Did you get some plant fiber?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go find Doc. This way. Oh, hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
In MindZ2, we've added custom recipes. Type /recipe to see them. Item received, a bandage recipe. Use the plant fiber, and then we got a book here, and the book is the recipe. It shows you in a crafting bench how to combine the plant
into bandage.
So let's go ahead.
There's some crafting tables over here.
Oops. I'm gonna go ahead and do that now.
I can make 2 of them.
Oh, I can only... Okay, so I got... There we go. 3 bandages.
Grab an axe from the
just 1 bandage. Bandages can be used.
I can
to
give
stop,
you 2 of them.
That's fine. To stop yourself from bleeding, they can also be used to heal another player using shears. So if you find yourself stricken with disease, seek out antibiotics to cure yourself. Combine antibiotic powder and boiled water to create antibiotics. You can also add antibiotics while healing others to remove infection. So let's go see the other materials you can gather. Grab an axe from the lumberjack.
Yep.
Let's go, Drago. Where is he?
Here he is, the lumberjack.
Oh, that's the miner.
That's the miner.
Here he is.
Okay.
Use your wood axe to chop down this tree. You'll get some sticks from it. Put 9 sticks in a crafting bench to get some planks.
Well, okay, I already have two sticks. Oh, they drop down sticks like... Where's more trees? Oh, just right here.
So I think they just drop, and so anybody can be picking them up. So there's like all these people around us. Well, they can be...
There are no more sticks left here.
No more sticks left here. What about down here? No more sticks left. This is a problem with the tutorial. Like
you run out of sticks.
Oh, I managed to get 1 whole stick.
How many do you have? There's 1 behind you.
Well, you need 9 to make a plank.
Oh, he didn't get them. He didn't get all. He didn't get them all.
Oh, no more sticks on that one.
I got
4 sticks.
There's still some sticks over here on this tree.
So what did he say? He said, nice work. You can use 9 sticks and a crafting table to make a plank. Head to the mine and grab a pickaxe.
But we don't have a pickaxe yet.
We have to head to the
mine. So
miner.
We can't. But we don't have 9 sticks. No. We have to get 9 sticks.
If we want the plank, yeah.
And I'm trying to get that plank, and I need one more stick. I got that 9 sticks.
I have 6.
I have 9. I'm going to the miner. Yeah! You get small stones from this.
This guy's just taking all the sticks. He knows right where to stand. Because of the way they fall out. They always shoot out like the same way.
Not for me. I didn't.
Okay, I got 9.
Okay.
Do you have 9?
Yeah.
Okay, so now go to the mine. Oh, you already went to the miner. Okay. Use your woodpecks to mine stone. You'll get some small stones from it. Put 9 in a crafting bench. So we've got the ruined pickaxe.
I probably should have saved some cobble for you. Okay, I have 9 cobble. Where do we have to go next?
Okay, hold on. Wait for me.
I'm looking around. That's a well.
I'm trying to... Oh, there's no more stones left in there.
This one has some cobble in this one.
Oh, I got some. So how many did you need? 9?
Yeah, I have 10.
I'm up to... Oh, no more left in that one.
There's one behind. There was one where you were standing.
Oh, good, good. That's
and then there's one behind. There's 2 over here. Oh, he's just collected all of them. Okay, how many do you have?
I have 6.
Oh.
7.
You just... Oh, you can break the ground, too. You can break the ground, too.
Oh, can you? Okay.
Yeah, the cobblestone on the ground.
Oh, nice. 8, 9. Okay.
Okay, I have 12.
So what did he want us to do? We have to head into the workshop and talk to the smith.
Okay. Where's the smith?
He's blacksmith. He's right here. Whoa, dude. Okay.
This is an anvil. Put tools and armor into it to break them down to raw material. You'll get more materials if the item has higher durability. You can also use the raw material to upgrade weapons and armor. Item received. Room chest plate.
So put it in the anvil so that you can get your... Okay, got it. So check.
And mine's
so nice work.
Up.
You can use 4 leather with a nether chest plate to upgrade it. Check your recipe book if you are stuck. So we got another recipe book about how to use the leather to upgrade armor in a crafting bench. So head to the crafting bench.
I just got another chest plate.
Yeah, because you have to use it. Now you upgrade.
Oh.
He wants you to upgrade.
Surround it?
Top, bottom. Require gear from the... Or acquire gear. So what did we just get? So upgrading your armor increases the protection it provides. Tools and weapons can also be upgraded. So now I'm going to put
it It didn't upgrade at all for me.
Look at your
it
recipe.
Still has the same
look
gear.
Look at your recipe book to see how to do it. You got a recipe book for upgrading armor.
Oh, okay.
You have to do it that way.
Oh.
So it gets slightly better.
Let's put that thing on. Now what do we have to do?
Quartermaster. Looking spiffy. Mine Z is a dangerous place, so let's make you a sword. I have some sticks for you. I'm sure you can use them somehow. Check your recipe book if you are stuck. So he gave us 20 sticks because you have to use the sticks to make planks.
Yep.
So it takes 9 sticks to make a plank, and we need 2 of them, basically.
We need 2 planks?
You need, yeah, because for a sword. 2 planks to make a wooden sword. There, I got my sword. Head into the bakery and talk to Chef.
What the heck is going on? My thing's mess. What the heck?
It's weird. I know. There's a lot of people here, so just do what you need to do to make it. And well done. Let's go learn about cooking. Head into the bakery and talk to Chef. So we have a ruined wood sword. Now, apparently, also in Mind Z 2, there's skills, so proficiency. So the more you use, like, swords, wood swords, you get better. Or if you use stone swords, you get better. Did you get it?
I got my ruined wood sword.
All right. We've got arrows pointing the way.
Where do we go?
We have to head to the chef.
Do we gotta keep this stuff?
I think it does, yeah. Road closed. So chef's in here. I think we do keep it, yep. Hey, chef. What do we got, chef? In Mind Z2, you have to cook your food to get the most out of it. Let's make some cookies. Combine this wheat and cocoa beans in a crafting bench to make cookie dough. So 2 wheat, cocoa bean, and we have a recipe now for recipe. Oh, that's the plank recipe.
Here's cookie dough.
Here's the cookie dough.
So 2. Okay.
So basically the same way you'd make cookies, now just makes cookie dough.
Yes.
Is what it is. And then you have to cook.
The cookie dough.
Right. You cook. Oh, and he just gave me a piece of coal. So I'm going to bake
cooking.
So I'm going to bake my cookie dough.
And then you get a cookie.
And you'll get, I think you do get 8 cookies out of it. I think. Let's do it. Cookies. Cookies.
You get 8 cookies.
8 cookies. Nice. Head to the well and talk to Walter. Looks delicious. Be sure to check your recipe book to see the different types of food to cook. Bet you're thirsty after all that baking. Walter's by the well. Go talk to him.
There he is.
Hey, Walter.
Okay.
Hey, you sure you look...
You sure
go ahead.
Look thirsty. Here, have this bottle. Staying hydrated is vital in Mind Z2. I'm looking for where I was.
You can fill...
What?
You can fill water bottles from any water source. So fill the water in the well.
You can fill water bottles from any water source, okay?
Ugh, that water doesn't look so good. Looks like water from the world is a chance to give you the disease. Maybe you should boil it first.
So how do we boil?
You gotta put it in
cook
the...
Cook it.
Put it in the
You're
furnace.
Cooking something right now.
Yep.
Oh, you can cook. We can both cook at
so
the same time.
It's murky
in
water.
In the same furnace.
Murky water.
We can both use it?
Cool.
Yeah.
There we go.
The same
Looks
time.
Safe to drink. So, great job. Head down the road and talk to Mike. I hear he has found something for you.
Let's go.
Let's go, Mike.
Here we are, Mike.
Mikey.
What the?
This is a mysterious eye. You can use it to communicate over long ranges with other players. Put it in a slot in your hotbar. When you chat with it selected, it will relay your message to players that have done that. They used to have that in Mind Z, remember?
Yeah, you could, like, I totally forgot how to do it, but do you hold it down or you just hold it?
No, you just hold it, and then when you type, it'll type to anybody, whatever slot you have it in. If whoever else has it in that slot and is holding it, we'll be talking. So. Wait. Our next mission was to talk to Roland.
Roland,
hey, buddy. What do you got? Zombies aren't the only thing you need to watch out for in Mind Z2. The world is divided into 2 parts. North of this red line is the PvP zone. Once you cross the line, you can attack other players. Crossing back to the south will put you back in PvE mode after 60 seconds. So you can't just run back and think you'll be safe. It takes 60 seconds to go back into PvE mode. All right, Skipper, what do you got for us?
Good luck and have fun playing. That's it.
Tutorial complete. Here we go.
Where are you?
Whoa. Select your server. Do you have that list? A bunch of servers?
I just have a bunch of zombie heads that say click to spawn.
All right, we'll go up to the top of that, though. It says select your server.
Yeah, I'm up there.
So Grimdale, Crymore, Yopton.
Let's do Grimdale.
Grimdale?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm in.
I'm heading in. So we don't. Oh,
we have the same stuff. Why do we have blindness?
Because that's how it always starts. You're now in the world. Good luck. The coast is too full to spawn.
It doesn't give us any food.
Nope. You get one bottle of water.
Which you have to boil.
You get your recipe book that contains all the recipes you know right now, your proficiencies book, and your stats and achievements book.
I don't know where the red line is, though.
I think we're in the PvP zone. Right now, I don't know. We're not in the same spot though. That happened before. Remember how long it would take us to find each other?
I know.
And this is a different map than it used to be. So finding each other,
we have no idea.
Could be a huge pain in the butt.
Oh yeah. We don't have a freaking pickaxe.
Nope.
And we don't have an axe either.
Here's a sign to go to Colas or Pomen.
Can you still get sticks from breaking wood with fists?
No, I think you need the axe. Now remember, the number is your thirst. Mm-hmm. So your levels number is your thirst. As it goes down, you're getting thirsty. Mm-hmm. And then your experience bar is how much noise you're making. So that's how much makes it easier or harder for zombies to hear you. Because remember, zombies are pretty, they used to be pretty nasty and fast.
I don't know where any of them are, though. I haven't seen anyone right now.
No, I haven't seen anyone.
Anyone or anything.
I'm in some runes right now. Ooh, a chest.
I have no idea where I am.
Oh, a wood axe. Nice. I got some cocoa beans. I thought there was an apple there, but I don't have any. Oh, there it is. I got an apple, too. Nice.
I don't know where I am.
No, you got... Oh, another chest.
I don't see any chests.
You just got to explore,
anyone
brother.
Or any zombie. Oh, great.
Rain.
Now it's raining.
You just got
rain, if you looked up, I wish rain would replenish your thirst if you looked up when it was raining. Like you're drinking the rain. Here's...
Ooh, my achievement. Manual labor 1. Blood, sweat, and tears.
He drowned. Do people still turn into zombies in this?
I don't know.
When they die? Oh, no. I hear a zombie.
I'm up to 5 sticks.
And if you shift, it makes zombies... If you shift, it makes the zombies not be able to hear you very much.
Well, yeah, it makes it harder.
Zombie. I won't stop shifting until I'm out of the PvP zone.
Because it makes you sneaky. I don't even know. I can't even tell.
I don't even know where any zombies. I'm at Angar Fountain.
Okay. I don't know where that is, so.
I don't know where I am either. But I found a chest, which is always good.
Yep. Gotta get something good out of it.
Does it have food? It doesn't have food.
Does it have tools?
It has a mushroom, but it has a mushroom and cocoa beans.
Okay, well,
but there's
cocoa beans are good. It starts your
more mushrooms. I need food. Ooh, what? Helmet.
Oh, nice armor.
I have a ruined leather helmet. Plus
something.
35 damage, and it's plus 35% per. Protect, and it's 35. It's like halfway damaged.
It's something, man.
Yeah.
But, you know, if you find another one, you could break it down and then try to, like, kind of repair yours up a little bit. All kinds of stuff. So I'm just trying to get a bunch of... I'm trying to get 18 sticks. Do I have 18? Oh, yeah, I got more than enough. Okay,
you want 18 one. Sticks.
Because you use sticks to make wood planks. So now
I don't even have an axe.
Oh, God. There's another player. That makes me nervous.
How much gear does he have?
He's got a leather chest piece.
What weapon?
I don't know. I think it's just a wooden sword like me, but...
Then you could take him.
I don't really want to right now.
I don't really want to fight anything right now. And I have.
Yeah, I don't want to fight if I don't have to.
I see a road!
I'm walking close to a road, but not directly on the road. Lots of stone if I had a pickaxe, but...
I know, there's stone everywhere. I have to drink. No. What the... Huh? A water bottle. It just exploded.
What?
I was holding it, and then it exploded.
So you don't have it anymore?
Nope.
That's weird.
Just exploded.
I don't know what to tell you, dude. That's not
I'm
supposed
gonna
to happen.
I'm going
to
die of thirst.
Yeah, because now you have to find another water bottle. That's not good.
And that's probably not going to have water
in
it.
Oh, I'm in Poman. I'm coming up on Poman.
I see wood.
I bet there's zombies in this place.
Probably zombies everywhere. We just don't see them.
There's a player and multiple players. Oh, that's scary.
Did he just drown? Oh, no. I see a player. Might be able to take him. I'm going to charge!
Are you following me?
Nope. Are we even in a PvP zone?
I don't know.
Me and this guy we're not in a PvP zone.
How do you know?
Because I tried to hit this Eris warrior dude and I couldn't hit him.
Well, I don't know how we know if we're in a PvP zone because there's no map. So
there's a red line.
I found a potion of healing.
That's good. I'm going to die of thirst.
It's plant fiber.
I wish I could just look
up.
But
where's the red line? That's what I don't understand. Like, okay.
No. Probably, like, in the center of the map.
How do I know when I've crossed the red line?
It should there should probably be a red line.
Or it might. It might pop up and say, like, you are now in a PvP zone. I'm all avoiding people, but I don't have to.
Well, you don't know. You're in a completely different area.
It's true.
I just tried to hit this guy, and he was just... me and him both tried to kill each other.
You did?
But it's just like, wait a minute.
That's funny.
Yeah. And then I'm just like, wait a minute. I hit him like two times. I hit him like three times. Why isn't he dead? Why isn't he even taking damage? Oh, we're not in the PvP zone.
That's funny.
So far, I've found three chests. I've got mushrooms.
Uh-huh.
I found mushrooms, cocoa beans, and a helmet. That's
it. I just found a bowl, which would be good if you used to create soup with mushrooms.
Oh, now I'm getting hungry.
And one mushroom.
I've got 11 thirst.
Try not to run around too much. Try not to be sprinting too much.
Please don't be in a PvP zone. Please don't be in a... This guy's trying to avoid me.
Right,
he's like, I want to avoid you too. I want to avoid you too.
Right, you guys are avoiding each other because you're afraid you'll get hurt, but you can't hurt each other.
Oh, I see a town.
Just like I
see a castle.
Ooh. I think I saw that on Paul Soar's video.
Yeah, it's a giant castle.
Ooh, I got
I'll tell you where I am when I get to it.
I got some raw fish.
That's good. Oh, I don't have any zombie. Food.
There's a zombie outside.
My throat feels a bit parched. Yep.
Oh,
I've only got 10 more. I don't have a water bottle because it exploded. Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't make me. Please don't say we're in a PvP zone. Nope, okay, we're not in a PvP zone. I'll tell you what the castle is called.
Okay.
It is called... I see. Everyone I found is just like hanging out because we're not in a PvP zone.
Right. So you're like, well, you can't hurt each other. So.
So many
found
people
another
here.
Another apple, and I found some antibiotic cream.
I'm at Jadero Keep.
Ooh, Jadero Keep, huh?
Cool. It's a giant castle.
Oh, awesome! There's got to be some stuff there in town.
There's tons of people here, though.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people here. Oh, I just found a stone sword. Oh,
what?
Oh,
the zombie! I'll help you! I'll save you!
It's partially damaged, though. It's partially damaged.
Okay, I just helped some dude kill a zombie. Zombie.
All these people were like, yeah, don't worry about killing anybody.
Yeah.
Don't worry about
can't kill anybody. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about getting injured.
Yeah. At least with each other. Well, you gotta worry about zombies.
Ooh, I am starting to get thirsty. Hmm.
I'm out of water. I don't have any food.
I just found two water bottles.
You need to find me. Find me now. I need water and food. Mainly water. Let me in and drink. Ah. I wish that worked.
I don't know what to
say. Whoa, holy cow. What the heck? Whoa, what the?
What are you fighting?
Oh.
What happened?
Oh. Two zombies just appeared out of nowhere on top of me.
I wonder what the zombie flesh is for. Everybody's getting rid of it.
I'm happy that someone was here. I'm happy that there are other people in this town. Otherwise, I would have just got my face eaten. Oh!
Cool. Some coagulation powder.
I'm
not hungry.
Need water.
I'm definitely thirsty. I think you're gonna die, dude, because if you without being able to... Oh, zombies! Oh, no!
Water.
Here he comes. Oh, he got me.
No.
Come on. Oh, I got him. I got one. Oh, no. Oh, no! What is happening?
Oh, no. What a zombie. I wish zombies dropped gear.
I'm almost dead.
Do zombies drop gear?
I don't know if they can or not. I think they can. All right, well, I'm hurt.
I'm leaving the town.
Guess I could drink my potion of healing.
I'm leaving town because there's too many people there and everything's looted.
Which gives me another bottle by drinking the potion. You keep the bottle.
Don't spread. I'm just going to keep following the road.
Yeah, I'm sorry you didn't find any,
Yeah, and my water exploded. I was holding it and all of a sudden I'm like, what just happened?
Yep, that is crappy for sure.
And I'm near a bunch of water, so if I had just drank in it, I would have been able to fill it back up.
Okay, so now I have...
I remember in Mine Z, every time you saw a zombie, there's at least one more.
Ooh, a carrot. Nice.
Because I know in Mine Z, zombies would spawn in hordes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes they'd spawn in one or two. Sometimes they spawn in, like, fives. Somebody... I remember one time, I think Paul and his friends were ambushed by, like, 20 zombies. And there were, like, five people in that fight, too.
Okay, I've got two bandages.
I need health. I need water. I need food. I think we're just gonna... I don't think the zombies are gonna get me. I don't think zombies or people are gonna get me. I think I'm gonna die of dehydration.
I just got a hoe.
I have no idea what that's for.
To harvest, so I can harvest crops and stuff.
Huh. Water. No.
And I got a brick.
Water.
And I can...
Water.
And I can use the brick to distract zombies.
Huh. I'm just kind of walking through the forest. Probably the worst idea ever, because that's when people get ambushed by zombies and murdered in the forest.
Alright. I'm boiling some water right now.
I wish I had some.
Oh, someone just bandaged me up. That is sweet.
Yeah, you can bandage people. I have 2% water.
That was nice of them. No, I screwed that up. Dang it.
Give me water.
Oh, I got a new axe.
I wish I could find you. I wish I could find you right now.
Yep, sorry.
I need your water.
I
need both your bottles of water.
I couldn't heal you, but...
No, I didn't need water. I'm back at the well.
Oh, I didn't quite get that fish.
I'm back at the well. Back at the well. Let's hope stuff is respawning. I get food and I get water.
That was nice. I need shears.
Food. Water. Food. Water. I'm going to start dying of dehydration.
Yeah. Oh, so am I. Better drink.
Ooh. I've got 1% of water left. Oof. If I find a water bottle and drink it, it'll be my savior.
Oh, I got a mushroom.
I'm waiting for him.
And a red mushroom and a bowl. Oh, mushroom soup. Red.
You're getting all the good stuff. Literally, if I jump
soup
like two more times, I'm going to die.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm in a good town.
I did better than... No! No!
Just
goodbye,
die.
Cruel world. Goodbye.
What did I just
I'm
get?
Dying.
Oh, are you starving?
Or no, I'm dying of dehydration.
Oh, when did I get this soul? Oh, soul bound.
Goodbye.
Just got some ruined leather tunic.
What? Oh, I respawn in 50 seconds. Respawn now.
Another brick.
And now I don't have any gear.
You should have
some
basic
kind of dooms. No, I don't think you. Oh, yeah, you do get the basic gear.
Ooh, I got a bucket of milk. Cool, to cure me of disease.
This time, every time I put water bottle in my hand, drink it. So it doesn't explode in my face.
A new axe.
Again. Do Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Okay, didn't explode.
Zombies kills. Okay, so I actually...
I might survive this time because my water bottle didn't explode. Right as I say that, my water bottle.
You're
going to
want to find a real sword. Well, I found a slightly better sword here.
What'd you find?
Well, I was using the training sword. I found a ruined wooden sword, just slightly better.
Really?
Yep, just barely better.
Apple!
Alright, guys. Ooh, nice. We've reached
a helmet.
Oh, another health potion.
I got a helmet. I got a helmet again.
All right, guys. This is the 30-minute mark. So leave a comment below. Obviously, this is a tough... Mine Z's always one of those tough ones to be able to hook up on because it can take so long to find each other. And I think there's a map online for this. I think we could get online and see a map and maybe try to figure out, you know, if we get to different towns, we'd be able to figure out where we are and maybe get to each other. That's a tough one. So what I want you guys to do, is hit that like button and share this with your friends. If you haven't done so already, make sure you leave a comment or make sure you hit subscribe so you're aware of any and all content that's coming out on the channel.
Same on my channel.
And go ahead and leave a comment to let us know if you want to see Drago and I play more. Oh, no. Dang it.
What?
Hard hit.
Zombies?
No, zombie! No!
You didn't die.
Okay, now some guy helped me.
Where's the PvP zone?
I'll start using the stone sword. It's just not damaged.
Your wood sword too? Isn't your...
Yeah.
Oh an shoot, anvil. It's a zombie. He didn't even hear me. He didn't hear me until I was like two blocks away from him.
Oh,
and I was
cool.
Just walking.
So I can break down this
bandage.
I can break down this boot to get some leather and maybe improve something. Maybe. Okay. Only two. Okay. So leave a comment. Let us know. Did you find me?
I used two bandages and I have a heart left. Oh. I wish.
Oh, thanks.
And this time I'm not going to die of dehydration because I actually have water.
Okay, so yeah, leave a comment. Let us know if you want to see more of this series. Like I said, it wouldn't necessarily be like, this is an every day or an every other day. But we could get on here and have some fun and... what's up here? Oh, just a bowl. I don't want that. And we just might be able to have some fun. So guys, hopefully you're liking this. And like always, we will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Oh, you...
Wait a minute.
Son of a biscuit.
Why is that so large? Is it huge on your screen?
It is.
It is gigantic.
I still have mine. I tried to place it at the same block at the same time, and we got like mega bench.
Put yours down and see what happens. What is this?